from the start. She is the one who nurtured us, supported us in every pursuit and prayed for us. And we all know who she is. Yes, she is none other than our super moms. The day that celebrates the essence of a mother is known as Mother's Day. One of those occasions that none of us can afford to miss. Mother's Day is something everyone can relate to. People from different religions, caste, culture, gender and financial status have emotions binding towards their mother. There could not be more universal celebration than this one. And we all know that Mother's Day comes once a year. And if we only comprehend a tenth of what our mothers have been doing for us as children, and they would literally sacrifice anything for us if needed. And one day we would realize that one day a day is not sufficient enough. This relationship is sacred. So the students of KR Mangalam World School program would like to shower their love on our mothers by making a crown or a sash for our lovely mothers, just to make them realize that our world revolves around you. Rightly said by someone, and that someone is me, mothers whom we cannot find another, raising us took a lot of patience. Thanks for hanging in there with us.
Everybody, everyone, we've all got a mother, a mommy, or a mom. Everybody, everywhere, today's a special day to show her that you care. I know sometimes it's not the easiest thing, so take a deep breath and get ready to sing. Take a minute now to think about your mom, the memories, the special times, the many, many ways our mothers help us in our lives. You may be a little rusty, you might have left it a while. So today's your opportunity to make mommy smile. Happy Mother's Day, I said happy Mother's Day. Celebrate the woman who raised you, who pulled you through. Happy Mother's Day, I said happy Mother's Day. Today's the day to say, mommy, I love you. Say,